This question again is a distance time graph, and let's remember that gradient gives you the speed. From 0 to 2 seconds, it is a constant gradient. 2 to 4 is also constant gradient. So I know that what it means is it is constant speed for both. But if you look at the gradient, this is steeper. So this graph is a steeper graph, so which means that it is moving faster compared to this part here. So from 2 to 4 seconds, it is moving faster than from 0 to 2 seconds because the graph is steeper. From 4 to 6, there's no change in distance, therefore the object is at rest. So which one does not describe the graph? The car did not move from 4 to 6, which is true because the distance didn't change. So this is true. The car moved 30 meters in 6 seconds. So you see 6 seconds is here. If I look up, it traveled 30 meters. Although it has reached in 4 seconds, 5 seconds, 6 seconds is all 30 meters. So yes, the toy car moved slower in the 3rd second. So the 3rd second refers to this one, this part of the graph, compared to the 1st second. So again, I mentioned at the start, since this part of the graph is steeper, therefore it will be moving faster over here. So it is not true that it is moving slower. So this is not true. And the last one, the toy car did not accelerate in the 1st 2 seconds. The 1st 2 seconds, as you can see, it is a constant gradient. So when the gradient is constant, the speed is constant. So when the speed does not change, there is no acceleration. So it is true, it did not accelerate. So in this case, C is the answer.